What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Dr. Granite here, aka Grind Enough. I know it's your first time to my channel and you don't know who I am. Let me introduce myself. My name is Joshua. Salute to everyone that's been here, be here today, my fellow day one and new subscribers. We welcome you to the Grind Nation Gang. We're so happy to have you here today. Now, I'm gonna do like a little throwback to Pentatonix, because I know Pentatonix is on a tour right now, so they haven't dropped anything new as of lately, so because they're on tour. So shout out to them on tour. Once, of course, when they're off tour, they'll probably go back into the lab and cook something up for you guys, for us to react to. But we're gonna throw it back to way before Matt joins Pentatonix. We're gonna react to when Avi was still a part of the Pentatonix, and shout out to Avi for whatever solo thing he's doing. I hope you blow up, Avi. You're one of my favorite bass singers, and not discrediting Matt. Matt is like my new favorite, but Avi will forever be one of my favorite bass singers when it comes to Pentatonix, and Matt as well. So huge shout out to Avi, huge shout out to Matt for holding it down, being the bass of this phenomenal group, one of my favorite group, acapella groups of all time, Pentatonix. And this is their video of Sing, something that I have not reacted to, and I apologize for not reacting to this, but I'm reacting to it right now. That's why you click on the video. So yeah, oh, this is the one more thing I want to address, but I'm gonna address that at the end of this video, so thank you around for that. But anyway, the full version of the video is in the description box below, so you have to check it out for yourself. Let's get right into it. Pentatonix, Sing. Already out the gate. This is different from Scott. The tone of his voice, that tone.
Justice? Music make you lose control. Sing it as hard as you can. Make them hear from a later Japan. Don't let them bring it down. This is how we do it now. Go and roll them windows down and sing with your hands in the sky. Light it up like it's a fourth of July. Don't let them bring it down.
Your mama, sing it for your papa, sing it for the whole world, whether boy or girl, forget number one, baby. K-O, I'll be okay. I'm the Haley Stein. Go ahead, come and sing it. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay, Kevin. Make him hear from a lady in Japan. Don't let him bring it down. This is how we do it now.
And cut.
Cut right there. Wow. Yeah. Wow. Dang. Wow. That was amazing. And again, every time Pettiton releases a video, it is nothing but fireness behind them as well. Like I said, they're one of my favorites, if not my favorite acapella group of all time, Pentatonix Acoustic. The thing I'm gonna address that I said earlier in the video, but now I'm gonna address it right now. Shout out to them. It's not really a problem, it's really a salute. So salute to Pentatonix for being on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. That's a major accomplishment. Also, shout out to Michael B. Jordan as well for being on the Hollywood Walk of Fame as well. So shout out to them, killing it in the game. One being a phenomenal actor and one being a phenomenal acapella group that really put acapella on the map right now. So big shout out to them as well. Let's talk about Scott real quick. Scott tone in the beginning when he came up with that outburst was I've never heard thus far up until now. But wow, Scott, wow, you surprised me on this as well. Mitch did his thing with his solo part, with his solo, loved it as well. Avi, he get to sing in here, so shout out to you, Avi, as well. I wish you was at the Hollywood Walk of Fame, but again, you probably have other stuff to do, so huge shout out to Avi as well. And Kevin surprised me with the beat, with the rap, the bars. Okay, it was like a cool 4 to 8 bars he spit, so shout out to you, Kevin, as well, with the beatboxing and whatnot. And Kirsten looking beautiful as well. This is looking beautiful. She didn't get a solo part, which is okay. I'm kind of upset that she didn't get one, but she still hold it down with the backup vocals. So great. Shout out to Kirsten as well. Together, this group, I love this group, man. And also shout out to the cameos that have been in here. You got Victoria Justice in here, Holly Steinfeld as well, Tori Kelly that was also here, and shout out to other people that also did a they're not like famous, but after continuing like viral videos that they did with the song, with other people in there. So shout out to you guys as well that's in this video that went viral for some reason while this song was out. So shout out to you guys as well. But yeah, Pentatonix, every time I react to them, they're, you expect to be new, fresh, never been seen before. And also I've seen the little Easter egg when they were walking down the street, like one by one, like in line, one by one walking down the street. It reminds me of the Beatles, like their cover album, where you see the guy just walking down the street. So I peeped the Easter egg, I peeped that. And even the roller skate, the rolling lounge that they were in, I peeped that in Kelly. So you guys know what you're doing. You guys know what you guys were doing. But anyway, if it's your first time here, definitely will be your last, so make sure you subscribe to the channel, because it's zero cost to you. Once you subscribe, you're part of the Grind Nation. Tell them my Grind Nation soldiers out there, you gotta know who you guys are. Together, you can reach our next goal of 1,000 subscribers sooner rather than later. Give this video a big thumbs up and have a notification bell ringing, so every time I post another video, you gotta know about it first. Follow me on my Patreon, you guys, link in the description box below. You guys can see my full early access to the videos I have here on my channel. Also, movie reviews, TV shows, and album reviews will be coming out on my Patreon. So keep it locked on my Patreon. Subscribe there. And if you already subscribed to my Patreon, much love to you. Follow me on my gaming channel, twitch.tv/grindalpha. Follow me on my Discord at thegrindin23. Follow me on my social medias below as well, my TikTok at the Grinder, and on Instagram at Grind. I'll follow the full original link to the video in the description box below, so you gotta check it out for yourself. Also, check out my Pentatonix reacting playlist in case there's videos that, oh hey, you didn't react to that. Check out my playlist down below. It's free to you guys to see all my reactions I've yet to do thus far with Pentatonix. Comment down below what other Pentatonix videos you guys want me to see. You guys want me to react to. Let me know down in the comments section down below, you guys. And as always, keep grinding, keep pushing, and keep moving forward. Why could I can't stop, won't stop, never stop. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Love you guys as always. Keep God first in everything that you do. And be safe. Peace.